Okay, guys. I'm here. Hi, everybody. How's everybody doing? Okay. So, it's been a minute, it feels like, since I've been on here on the computer side, anyway. We're going to be back playing Quest for Glory 2, and I don't know where it is. Oh, right in front of me. Alrighty. Make sure that this is... Okay, yep. It's all working correctly. So, cool. Except I've got audio only in one ear. There it goes. Okay. Problems. Okay. So I hope everybody had a good Wednesday, whatever day this is. We're going to continue our quest. The Fifi Poo. On. Okay, so last time, what did we do? We captured the fire elemental that burned a bunch of stuff down. And I think kind of just out in the desert. Oops. Oh, yeah, we obviously played around in the desert. We heard. So let's go in here. I am getting plenty good. Except I'm really crappy at fighting. Like, he's good at fighting. I'm not. Oops. Oh. Like I said, it's been a minute. Oh. No! Unlock! No! I beat her once.
Ow.
Yeah, we get to listen to this for a little bit. Wins. I don't dodge. It's not part of the deal. Actually. I'm gonna sit here and multitask. rusty more?
No.
Yeah, I'm checking my dogs. They're in the other room, but we have a camera, which is nice. Come to me. Now. Okay, so yeah, I don't see anything in pieces like it has been the past couple days. Now, weapon use, dodge, luck, vitality. Okay. I mean, we're definitely getting there. That, and I'm not as familiar with this game as I am some of the other ones. So, I don't remember exactly when everything happens. I don't feel like resting right now. And my phone froze. Yeehaw. Alright, let's go run around. We have not been to the Astrologer in a while. How's it looking? Meh. Miss Fortune shall be here. Let's see. Okay. Working for me today. Nothing. Do some running around. Fear of fire is great to a seller of rugs. A thousand thanks for saving our city, brave one. You're welcome. Shamin and Shima have spoken truly of your courage. May fortune favor you, hero Shapir. Well, thank you. Okay. Okay. Let's see. Oh, okay. I tell you, Mel, my calm spell would help quell your fell itch well. Try it, it's swell. I don't think I want to, but thanks. Okay. I mean, right now, it's just, we're really gearing up for what's coming. Okay. Well, good. That is all better. Health, on the other hand. Let's go get some more healing potions. Okay. Howdy. Let's see. Mana. Poison. I think we've got. Oh. Yeah, we need to go. Wait, didn't we kill something? I guess we sold it already. Okay. Let's go fight again. Strategy is to attack them before they get me. And it's worked in the past. So. Oh boy. What happened? When I finally win, the game is like, oh no, 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 we're not gonna let you have this one. What is going on? Okay. There we go. You taught Uhura a lesson. That'd be enough for today. Soon you'd be giving me lessons. Whee! How we looking? Alrighty. What time? Mid-afternoon. Ugh, that is taking forever. Seriously, again? I don't understand with all the hang-ups I'm having. Because it's just not the game, it's the rest of my computer too, it seems. I'm gonna do something possibly stupid. Hero of the Cata, huh? Only a Cata would call you a hero. Hello! Yeah, what do you want? Got all day, make it quick. Okay. Okay, now I'm just gonna be straight up stupid. That does it.
Oh.
Okay. That got us nothing. Stamina's almost full again. Can we rest? No, okay. Can we rest here? Which way is this? I need to go south. What was that? Okay. That was unexpected. Oh. Thank you. All right, go take a nap. What time is it? Mid-afternoon. How are we looking now? Stamina's all better. HP, not good. But that's why we bought these. We have 10. Okay. Okay, so I'm gonna have to go water skin. Run! All right, so we save. Yes. That's how we looking.
Oh,
that didn't do quite as much as I hoped. It'll be fine. First, though. Oh. Five. Okay. In case I get overwhelmed. Oh, okay. Ow. Come on. Got him. Nice. Four dinars and 24 centimes. And save. So we're going to hang out here for a second. How we feeling? Okay. Alright, I don't remember which way we're... I think this is back to town. No, other way. Another one. Okay. Jesus. Come on. Come on. Six dinars. Cool. And save again. 'Cause yeah. Oh, I don't feel like resting. I think this is the right way. Again, no. Okay. Woo. All right, save again. I can't remember if we, okay, let's see how am I looking. Questionable, but. Hit them before they hit me. 'Cause I'm not good at the dodging. Yeah. Cool. Save again, yeah. And it is now night. I mean, it'll be good for Jackalmen and some quick leveling, but it's also ghouls, too. Okay. Okay. We might have this. Nice. Oh, come on. Okay. Emma, we got this. Yay! Nice. Okay. 167. Good. Only because this area is just super dangerous right now. My God, come on. Let's go back. Is it just one? Yeah. Finger on my desk. Okay. There we go. Okay. Anything going on tonight? Nope. Alright, off to bed. I think something should be happening very soon. Good day, Hero Spielberg. I hope you slept well. Thanks. Goodbye. I don't remember this guy. Give him 20. Ah, many greetings, Effendi. Is it not a beautiful day today? We are indeed fortunate to have such days. That such days have no monetary value placed upon them. My name, Effendi, is Shihad, which means beggar. I live on the generosity of all men and remember what it is to be poor. Money is very important to those who have little, Effendi. Could you, who are wealthy beyond belief, share some with one who is poor? The heavens will praise your name for it. I already did. It is said that the Sultan, praise his name, is even now searching for a paladin, Effendi. Yeah, not me. The Sultan, may he live forever, is a very great man and a father to us all. He knows all that goes on in our land. The paladin is a mighty hero who only appears where he is needed, so the wise men say. This is my home, Effendi. Those of the inn are generous beyond belief, for they share what food they have left from the day with me. The fountain is the center of our universe, Effendi. It is shared by all, the rich and the poor. Without it, we are nothing. Ah, truly you belong there, for it is a place of heroes. It is west of the plaza of the fountain. The money changer is at the end of the street. Let's see. Actually, I don't really know how to do, I don't know how you add thingies. All right. I have to probably go in on the browser end. Let's see. I don't know of a way to do this. Yeah. Okay. Good idea. Okay. Thank you. Thank you for that. I think I've changed it. Yep, it's changed. Let's see. Yeah, I usually do get a pretty good amount of views from Retro. Let's see. I was at the Astrologer. The house of the Astrologer is at the end of Tarek of the Stars. Yeah. The poet shares his wisdom and art with all, and may heaven reward him for his kindness. His words are worth more than food. The palace is the home of Sultan Harun al-Rashid. May his sons be many. Okay. I heard that everyone is poor in Rizir. Okay. See ya. Oh. And they ask, what is a hero? Though the answer is very clear. He is the one who faces danger when the darkness hovers near. Oh, hiya. Okay. Fire elemental, living flame, destruction unleashed, wild and never tame, causing all it touches then to burn, leaving only ashes in return. Fire elemental is created by a spell cast by user of magic. Once created, it burns and destroys uncontrolled by any master. It was whispered by the Kata that a hero had been sought, either kindred seeking elsewhere to the city he was brought. From their homeland they were banished, now they seek to return, and their hero shall return them to the place they ever yearn. Cattle were driven from their home in Razir last year. It is said that they now have a hero who shall return them to their home. Yeah. Good enough. Yeah, that's about enough. Goodbye. That's how you talk to. I never did bring a pin in here. Right, so hold up a second. I need a pin so I can write down all the stuff I need to know. Hold on. Okay. I'll write stuff down on here. Alright. So now I think we need to go find stuff out in the desert. South and 3 east. Okay. So we will save this. Alright, so that's north. So we need to go south 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Nope, go back. Go back. 1, 2, and of course. Okay. Let's try this again. I think I got messed up anyway. So, 1. Right off the bat, huh?
Ooh.
Rest a second. Yep. And save. Okay. I think we only went south one. So 2, 3, 4, 5. My guy, go. 2, 3. Oh, good. Early to bed and early to rise make Jack a dull boy. Your business like eating peanuts. Okay. Man who is always polite finds many people to help him. Wise man learn much by saying little. Compass is like desert. I don't know. Both bear news from all directions. Three men can keep secret if two are dead. Oh, well, that's true. I know, he's so lovely. Lovely little Saurus. Difference between beard and world is one whirls around tree, the other twirls around me. Land of Shapir like rainbow, very colorful and always something new. Oh. Kata like dervish, content to sit in sun and think. For all men share, no man thirsts. Adventurer is one who has no home, but is never homeless, has no help, but is never helpless. One who watches world by sees many things. World by. It's not a fun one to say. Trader knows the value of a coin. All that glitter is not gold. Not all that is gold is for the taking. Okay. Man who seeks future in stars finds business looking up. Man who steals is like nightfall, stinks everywhere and takes things from sight. Beggar in street happier than prisoner in palace. Ruler who knows his people as his own hand. Okay. The wise man can survive where a fool will perish. Oasis is like wise saying because both seem shallow but are very deep. Monster is as monster does. Jackalmen is like sardines, always goes in packs. Man who steals first gets trashed. Man who jokes a scorpion gets it in the end. Pterosaurus is like man in desert, very fond of lesser sauruses. Ghouls give fighter the cold shoulder. Okay. When laws made without justice, men live without freedom. Freedom like temper, only value when lost. Farewell is like your footwear, well worn but to the point. It's very happy in the water. It's very wet. Judging by the way his beard is attached to the palm, this guy must really like it here. Yeah, he's grown to the tree. That's not what I want at all. Okay. Not looking too shabby. So now that we're here. Yes. No magic. Okay. Oh, day is dawning. Dang, okay. I don't think there's anything else I can do here for right now. Okay. Also, I lost Mesaurus now that I remember. Damn. 2,401? Yes. Shoot. 2,402. Ugh, 2,403. We'll see how far it goes. I don't think I've ever seen this before. Yeah, I see you. Okay, let's go back. Yay, we made it. Okay. Oh my god, really? You poop. Okay. North. Okay. That was quick. One that quickly. No change, really. Okay. Actually, let's see if I remember how to get somewhere. Okay. Good enough, I suppose. We'll find out anyway. Probably should have saved. Oh. dead broke. I know. I killed one not that long ago. And I don't know. I don't know what happened. Okay, now we'll save again, so I don't have to do that. Yeah, they've got, like, crazy HP. When I can take out an entire... Okay, entire group. I had 3 Jackalmen that I could fight. Okay. I'll save here. Because I want to see if I can't be stupid. Get out of here. Go. Shoot. Get out of here. Okay. Do I have a levitate? I do. Okay. They have wings and feathers, but the griffin is not what you'd normally call a bird. I think you can fight it, too. Okay. I don't know what that was going to accomplish, but I did it anyway. Okay. I want feathers. I want him to be my friend. Also, welcome in. Oh. I don't think I'm gonna make this one. Run! Wow, okay. Not incredibly far along. This is a remake of an older game, Quest for Glory. One of my favorite gaming series of all time. It's a hybrid puzzle RPG. I do need healing. Hopefully. Okay. You I can beat. Ooh. Yeah. Well, thank you. Oh, I thought I could. Now I did. Eltesh! Probably a bad idea to charge headfirst. Yeah, probably. Yeah. All right. Let's see if we can find our way back. So north, we're north. So we went west. So we need to go east. I did kill Jafar. Yay, we made it. We made it back. I've killed lots of Jafars already. Yeah, I left him out there. He's fine. Wow. How long has DinoCon been going around for? I'm thinking Dino Quest. But is there really a DinoCon? I'm sure there is. Alright, looking pretty good. I already got my money. Let's see, midday. I could go beat up. You have saved the city with your courage and your resourcefulness. The land of Shapir is indebted to you. By order of the Sultan Harun al-Rashid, I have been asked to give you this reward for your actions. Finally! Oh, well, thanks for the follow. Finally, a section I remember from a million years ago. 50 dinars? Thank you. We are all truly fortunate that you came to this land. Yes. Thank you. You have truly earned the title of hero. About time I got paid for getting the demon element out of the city. That was like 3 days ago. Alright. What do now? Probably buy lots of potions or pills. Since there's no potions in this game. Ow, forgot about it. Come on. Ouch. Come on. Come on. Fight me. Trying to be sneaky. Right? I'm just that good with the letter opener.
Yeah.
50 quatloos. The ghouly man who tries to get you now will be sorry. Yeah, I don't think that's the case at all. Okay. Mid-afternoon. Is there a baby from Star Trek? Well, you talk to him and he... He says some weird stuff if you talk to him. But only just like once or twice. Space wine. I've seen many men in my time, and you're certainly one of them. Thanks. Do you not have work for me? Okay. Fine. And now I'm wondering what I should do, because right now I'm just kind of killing time. I do have plenty of health. And there's something out in the desert that I need to go find. Well, I can see if I can find it early. Okay, so save. One. Two. Three. All right. Let's try this again. I like to watch him run. Oh, it's kind of cute. Okay, let's go rest up again. And I fought one and beat one. And ever since, I don't know, I haven't been able to do it again. Maybe you just you get one. They're like, we'll let you fight and beat one. And that's all you get. Okay. Health is not great. Time is it? Sunset. Yeah, still not great. Tonight's meal is honey lamb with almond and curried chicken. I just hope you won't enjoy yourself. Yeah, thanks. Go away. All the food sounds really good. Okay. Yeah. Now how am I looking? so creepy. I mean, it's creepy during the day, too, but it's worse at night. What is this? Pick up the purse and open it. It has $6.25 times. Also has a small scrap of paper with the words, Quelling Chaos from Shapiro, Driving Darkness from Razir. Okay, we're not gonna keep it because we know whose that is and keep on is watching. And plus it's 6 dinars. Can't do anything with that. Let's see. Ouch. I should have done that first and then refilled my... Yeah. Now how are we looking? Okay, much better. Let's go play out in the desert again, because that's all we can really do right now. As I got that fire elemental a little too early. Did I save? I think I just did, but I'm going to do it again, now that I'm on the Saurus. I did. Okay. Still. Anyway. One last step. Oh no! Not you! High five! Yeah. I don't even know how many that is. Oh! No! Jesus. I hate this guy so much. Spitting fool. My God. Holy crap. I would, but I'm not entirely sure where I am. I'm just gonna start over at the beginning. At the town. Okay, yeah. Okay. So, one, two, three, now? No! No! Ah, good. Howdy. Okay, not telling me anything new. Let's... We spent an hour listening to the dervish's one-liners. Can I play in the water? Okay. Alright, so we made it here. I know. I hate the mount. Stupid Saurus. Whoa! Oh, it's a Jackalmen. I could have taken him. Dang. Yeah, I got this. Be some good training. I see you behind me. Ow. Stop it. Stop it. Ouch. Oh. There you go. I know. It's so annoying. I apologize. Yeah! And we save. $8. Not bad. I thought my Saurus was gonna find me, but I guess not. How we looking? We're looking great, actually. Eh, we'll try it. I'm ready to kill this guy. Oh my god, come on. You have a sliver of health left. Finally. God, I hate you so much. We did it. Thank you. Yep. That was all we're gonna do out here tonight. Now we sleep until morning. This does seem like a good place. Curl up near the pond and soon fall asleep. You awaken as the sun begins to rise. Wise old dervish gives you a funny look, but says nothing. Now you just feel silly. Farewell is like for... Okay, yeah. Alright. Save again. Okay, so we need to go... 1, 2, 3... Whoa! That was scary. That was King Graham. That was really weird. That's something else I've never seen, this one. Yeah, he can stay out there for all I care. Okay. Okay. So we're gonna go anyway. Here you go. Oh, wonderful. I was almost out of poison cure pills. Now I can make up some more. Here's your reward of 20 dinars. Be nice if you just give me pills instead, but... okay. Nope. Wait. Oh no, Omar was there. Maybe he'll be at the inn? Nice. What's happening? Okay, nothing going on tonight, apparently. Oh, no, she dances tonight. Oh. You left me! Will you please take this horse back to the stables? I'll be able to move it back there. Seems to have been waiting for you. Saurus is perfectly willing to follow you back to the stables. Pesky Saurus. Leave me out in the desert all the time. Okay. All right. Now, what do we do? Yeah, let's go practice so I can beat you up. Oh, my health is still really bad. I forget you have to have her come to you. Yeah. Ow. I love the fighting noises in this game. They are not repetitive by any means. Every time. Oh, who's gonna win? I did! Barely, though. Dang. Now how we looking? Pretty good, pretty good. Alright. As this day of all days is a special day for those who dare walk the rope. It is a day when the wind adds spice to the challenge. Yep. Nope. No, thank you. What day is this? Day 8. Oh. Happy to see me, or is that just the money in your pocket? Oh, shut your mouth. He wasn't sure where he was going. Why can't I sleep until evening? great. You'll be seated, then you'll see my Shima dance. Y'all are waiting on me. You didn't expect to see a scantily clad cat lady dancing. You plowed long and hard for your friend Shima's dancing prowess. Yeah. Even though you just dance, bring me some food. I have prepared a meal of rabbit with apricots and roast chicken with sherbet for this night's meal. May it bring you pleasure. I really wish... Oops. Nope. No bed tonight. Back out to the desert. Oh, thank you. The cat burlesque. Hey, Doug. Thank you for the burlesque show. Oh, that's awesome. All right. Let's go. I guess we'll go see Julinar. See what she's up to. She's still being a tree or not. Oh. I honestly didn't think we'd make it here. Without seeing anything. Hi, tree. Oh. Want some more water? You wanna hug? Okay. We got this. I love that. Smack. Smack. Oh. It's me. I can't unsee it, but it looks like they're wearing a red onesie without the little feet. So they're head, hands, and feet are sticking out. Oh, come on. Thank you. Yeah. Wolfy cat suit, yeah. Yeah, I don't know what it's supposed to be, but it's a day's work. It's weird. Might not make it through this one. That's a lot. Who's next? Ow. Come on. Yeah, probably. Don't need anything else naked in here. Well, no, I take that back. There's a lot of naked stuff in this game. Let me get one more. Let me kill him. Okay, now I run. Yes. Oh my god! I got stuck on a rock. Got stuck on a cactus, damn it. Bye. Oh, okay. Yeah, you can stay out there. Oh, yep, we're going. Well, no. We can take some pills. Because it's middle of the night. Yeah. Well, we'll go rest up. Alright, I'll see if I can do this. Don't mind me. Yeah. So it's up. Ugh. The wind grows stronger, and the merchants had great difficulty getting up their stands today. Ah, finally. Something is happening. Breakfast is delicious. Ah, thanks. Okay. Health still sucks. Well, those stands are up. What is she talking about? These stains are up. He doesn't know what she's talking about. I'm curious. 132 golden dinars. I need anything from either of these. My second cousin on my mother's side, Tehran, was unable to set up his carpet stand today, for the wind was blowing far too fiercely. Ah, okay. I think I have a cloth bag? Yes, I do. Okay, the bizarre is that something strange stalks the plaza at the... Oh, boots. Now I'll buy some boots. That wasn't there before. That's new. Okay. Yay! It's a writhing funnel of air. What a windbag. Okay. I need to go here. You tell Asur about the air elemental blowing around near the palace and ask if you may borrow his bellows. Do you tell? Well, if you want to use my bellows, then you've got to prove your worth. You'll have to defeat me at arm wrestling. You win, you get the bellows, you lose, I get 20 dinars. Garbage. I forgot that was an actual bit of the game. Damn. I don't know how to increase strength in this game either, other than fighting. Fine. Okay. Enter, holds back, space. Okay. I hate this part of the game. There's a reason this one is only my second favorite of the series. No, my least favorite. Minus 5. I feel a sir weakening from the great effort that it has taken to overcome your staying power. This is, yeah. Even though this music is so epic. Go, 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 go! Yeah! Oh, you can steal it? Alright, you can have the stupid bellow, see if I care. Well, damn, if I had known if I could steal it, I would have done that the other day when I was in here. Huh. Well, we got it, either way. Okay, so trying to remember. It's been a long time since I've played this one. Knock knock. Come in, sit down, and we shall speak. I do remember that. Damn. Oh. Yeah. Shall we share tea? Yeah, sure. The tea is cool and refreshing. You find yourself relaxing as you drink and listen to the sound of flowing water. Now that we are shared tea, what is it for which you have come? Perhaps it would be well to show you as... to tell you about such things. Essence of air is freedom of movement. As long as there is a place for air to go, it will continue to grow in destructive power. Only what is bound to earth can it be contained. As someone better versed than I in the nature of air, how to go about the- Oh. Okay. Okay. We've seen all that. Alright. Ugh. How's the Chinook? I heard the gusty air elemental has a tempestuous relationship with his own twister. They had a whirlwind affair, but it's winding down. You catch my drift. I hate you so much. Okay. If you choose to snooze, you lose, Zeus, so don't be accused of dulling your fuse from abuse. Just get with the news. You're led to behead an airhead. Don't let him lead the chase. Glue his shoes with goo blue and throw mud in his face. It's fair to snare the air there, then put him in his place. Have you a dearth of earth that's worthy my mirth? I do have some fooler's earth in stock, though. It's used to make dark stains on light clothes. If you need it to ground old blowhard, it's yours a song for a song. Dust in the wind, all you need is dust in the wind. Now, let me see where I last saw it. I'll have to look in the back for room, or look in the back room. I'm tired or something. I'll be back in a flash with a stash, Nash. It's silly me, I had it here the whole time. Abracadabra and didgeridoo, make a thing appear for you. Nothing up my sleeve, presto, change-o, rearrange-o. Here you go, Joe. Happy, happy, pappy. Put the pot of dirt away. Go find a fellow who will loan you his bellows. And if you can't play, just take them away, Jay. Oh. Okay. I don't mean a bluster buster, but if you're in a hurricane, you'll need to get down to earth before you blow up. Then if you bellow fellow, the breeze is sure to freeze. Okay, let's go deal with this guy now. Didn't I buy the shoes? Armor. Where'd my shoes go? To your compass and elementals. You can't use your map now. Yeah. Every hero has a need for belts and boots and water skins. May it be something I sell you and I shall be pleased to serve you. I'm still working on your boots, hero. Oh. Felts and boots I sell are made from dyed saurus skin. The very ones you wear came from my stand. I sell many other items but made from leather, but the one thing I sell which every adventurer needs most in this land is a water skin. The belts and boots are cut and shaped for a customer and take a few days to create. Alright, so again, we wait. Okay. Well, let's take another. And we'll go play out in the desert again. Okay. So we'll save. Oh my God, seriously. You suck. Man who eats cookies in bed, wake up with crumbs. Oh. Jesus. You're a business like eating peanuts. Fastest without dirt. Once you start, it's very hard to stop. Gotcha. That's the beard. Okay. What is this sudden yawning? Morning only. Okay, so we'll save again. Okay. Julinar. No! I don't really feel like fighting a scorpion right now. God. Go that way. Thank you. I'll try my luck. Maybe. Jesus. Okay. Now we run. Okay, good. that was a whole bunch of rough. Rest in here. All right. Because, yeah, there's not a whole lot to do right now than wait and play out in the desert. Cooking chicken with garlic and lamb stewed with herbs. Talk to it. Only response from the air elemental is a low, ominous hum. We examine the item but find nothing unusual about it. Okay. Doors are locked. Sound of the door says back at 8 a.m. Well, I want to get in there now, and I haven't tried this yet. That's probably a terrible idea. I do believe so. Oh. I robbed the guy with all the sons. I robbed the weapon shop owner. I think that was it. Work for me last I saw, but she might have something else now. But pleasure to see you again. I like a man who just keeps on coming. Work is a little hard to come by in Shapiro. After what you've already done here, you should lay low if you'll pardon the pardon the expression. He's a man of few words. Actually, he's a man of no words. Is there anything you can think of to do right now, Doug?
be.
Yeah, robbed everybody. I can't get in here because I don't know the password. Why have I sought to enter wits? Alert. Doug, is there a correct answer for this? For the lulz. I can't find answers to any of this, but it's probably in the booklet that I don't have. Let's see if I can't find anything. Okay. Damn. Go back in there now. Well, try that again. Is that actually hurting me? I don't know. Okay. Who do you call upon to be your sponsor and mentor in these hallowed halls of the Wizards Institute? I know that guy, Erasmus. Portrait of Erasmus appears to be a duplicate of the one you remember hanging in his house on Zauberberg. You think that perhaps he has a few more crinkles around his eyes. Do you actually request such a whimsical wizard to be your sponsor? It was the choice he made. But you know what Erasmus is like. Do we have to endure his sense of levity? It was the initiate's decision. Let him abide by it, or with it. Very well. Magister Erasmus of Zauberberg, Archmage Extraordinaire, do you accept the Thiefy Poo to be your initiate into the Wizards Institute of Techno-Sorcery? You hear the familiar voice of Erasmus. Let me see. Thiefy Poo. Ah, yes, the young hero who is so bright. I hear the squeaky voice of Fenris. You think anyone who laughs at one of your jokes to be intelligent? A good sense of humor is an excellent indicator of superior intellect. Yes, but the key word is good. Erasmus, do you or do you not accept Thiefy Poo? I, Magister Erasmus of Zauberberg, do hereby accept Thiefy Poo as my initiate for wit. Wizards Institute of Techno Sorcery? Of course. Now, hero Spielberg, before you can be initiated into wit. Wizards Institute of Techno Sorcery? Wizards Institute of Techno Sorcery, you must first prove you are magically and mentally worthy. You will be presented with a choice of three objects. Using the spells at your command, you must choose the correct object, move it to the stand, and cause it to ring using only three spells. The choice of the first two spells should be self-evident, and the third is also. Erasmus. Oh, all right. Well, good luck, young hero, and remember the joke about the man who grew more mellow as he grew bolder. He no longer had harebrained schemes? No, he no longer had such a hair-triggered temper. Erasmus. Very well, then, young hero. Please step into the dark room. Purely a formality. Don't worry about a thing. Ouch, my forehead. You find yourself in a strange place. For some reason, you cannot move your feet, although you see nothing constraining them. A strange feeling passes through you, as though someone were examining you closely. It's not real obvious at first what this does, but is intricately carved. It looks like a bell and sounds like a bell, it's a bell. So I have to get these to ring? One to ring, I guess. I'll do that one. The spells to cast in their proper order should be obvious. They are to me. That's because you made up this test. At any rate, hero, you should take some time and think about this situation next time. I do.
What?
Okay. How am I looking on magic? Oh, I'm good. Oops. Oh, thank you for the follow. Always appreciate it, and welcome in. Magister Erasmus of Zauberberg, Archmage Extraordinaire, your would-be initiate has returned. Very good. Now, if try and fail, there is no shame. As long as you can pass the blame, as long as you improve your aim. Just don't make your excuse lame. Okay. Detect magic. Ah, that's the magical one. Wow. Very good, Thiefy Poo. You have shown yourself very capable in figuring out the spells needed for the pretest. However, before you can be considered a true wizard, you must pass the trial of initiation, which the Wizards of Wit will give you. I warn you, this test will take all your wits and magical skill in order to succeed. But if you succeed, we'll then face... But I can say no more. Say no more. So, hero, good luck. Promises, promises. You said you'd say no more. Oh, Fenris. Good luck. You have shown yourself to be resourceful in your use of spells under simple conditions. To become a wizard, you must prove that you are capable of using magic under time-critical and life-threatening conditions. You'll be presented with a series of 4 tests. They will require all your intelligence and magic. Should you fail, your very life may be endangered. Will you accept the challenge and walk the path of wizardry? Sure. Find yourself walking on a narrow pathway leading to the edge of infinity, and you only hear your own footsteps. You must now stand into the wind. I don't want to look, but at the same time, I don't want to die. Calm? Nope. Yep, it's magic, all right. Oh. Didn't manage to fetch anything. Well? The spell does nothing. It only works in... Okay. That didn't work. Here. We can't get the wizard staff. That's almost halfway to Cleveland. You see that you haven't enough magical power money. Okay. Well... Hear the voices. Our time is much too valuable to be wasted by one with so little magic. Do not bother returning to me. You acquired more power. Ah, okay. Okay. I don't know how I was supposed to do that, but okay. I have open, detect, trigger, dazzle, fetch, flame dart, zap, calm, force bolt, and levitate. I feel like I've got them all. I've got all the ones that Keep on Laughing offers. Yeah, I've got a guide right here next to me, because I've never done that one before. Not entirely sure how I was supposed to bring it to me, but... Just running around right now. Oh, yeah. Forgot about this thing. Door is locked tight, and the sound of your knocks echoes hollowly in the alleyway without response. I want to know what that's about. Oh, wait. me. All right. We're going to go play out in the desert and get a little bit stronger. I don't know. That's a tough one. I haven't really been reading anything. If you want a lot to read, you can definitely read some Game of Thrones. That's one of my favorites. And that is also, forgot to show y'all, that is what I'm wearing tonight. So I found an awesome ugly Christmas sweater. Joy to the realms. I thought that was cute. So I bought it. And it's pretty comfy. I know. It's so sad. Thank you. He did come out with the stuff, what is it, about the Targaryens, I think it was. I don't know where I am. It was about the Targaryen family. Or is it called Targaryen? I don't remember. There's the history, Targaryens. I haven't read it. I read Knight of the Seven Kingdoms. That was okay. But let's see. I like Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy. Ugh. Harry Potter, of course. Hitchhiker's Guide are a good one. I don't know. Let's see. Yeah, Hitchhiker's Guide is great. I've read the series, and it's been a minute, but I was listening to the radio broadcast that the original radio broadcast, which is pretty entertaining. Is that a book? I know it's a game. Why does it not sit there stands because of the strange wind? Spirit that the wind now blows is an inland. I did not know that it was a book. I've been wanting to play the game. Sign of wind rises in the east, and the city is like a leaf before it. How is it that I may help you? Harry Potter 2, Raya. Dust off my Dumbledore voice, nice. I'm sure you've read Lord of the Rings, Hobbit. Lord of the Rings is hard for me to read, though. I did better listening to it. So I need to go left. Sharky dart. Oh, yeah. This little weird area. Doug, do you know anything about this one? I don't know. Got any like that? Kapam. I did. So, but yeah, it shows up with this weird little arrow pointing right here. But and it's lit at night. Burning brightly lights, lighting this otherwise dark and dead end. Hmm. Because that's been bugging me. I do believe so. Yeah. Right here. And I'm looking it up too, because not quest for floor. Oh yeah. Also, hi. Can't stop the kittens. Aww. Yeah, welcome in. I don't think I've seen you in here before. Which one is King's Quest 6 again? I forget. Are they evil kittens? They could be evil kittens. Alexander in the land of the Green Isles. Get out of here. I love that one. Now after, I'm thinking after I finish the Quest for Glory series, I'm gonna move on to King's Quest. I've only finished a couple of them. Okay. Yep. Ouch. Yeah, Space Quest. I love Space Quest, but that is... the game is so hard. I don't think I can do that game. Spear not do much, airmen. Do much to air elemental near palace. Maybe you can do something to stop it. I'm waiting on my shoes. Ugh. What do you want? Beast has been running through this city searching for you. There's no stopping him. You must take this thing back to the stables where it belongs. Get out. Thing is everywhere now. Left you in the desert on... What's I about to do? What time is it? Midday. How am I looking? Yeah, okay. Welcome, hero. Heal up. Okay. I was hoping I found something about the arrow, but no. Alrighty. Let's see what we've got. Oh, we're doing okay. Let's go play out in the desert. Hopefully our that was quick. That's a lot. Holy crap, get out of here. Some man. God, they're everywhere. I don't know why that's so funny to me. Y'all. Stop it. Dang. Alright, y'all are just being stupid now. Who's it gonna be? I hope. There we go. Ow. Yeah. Understand the little onesie, or what that's supposed to be. How much did I get? 8. Okay. Alright. Yeah, we're not gonna clean that up. We're gonna leave that to somebody else. Alright, I say we go back. We run very quickly back. Come on, good for nothing. Oh, wow, we made it a screen. Uh I'm not putting him away. Oh. Okay. Oh, there they are. Talk about adventures. You tell Shamina and Shima about your hometown of Willoughby. Sounds like a very nice place to live. Of course, such places are highly suitable for adventurers who wish to be heroes. You ask Shamina and Shima about how and why they came to Spielberg. This month is exactly a year ago since the old Emir of Rizir vanished and his successor drove our people away from their home. When the fate of our kinsmen reached the Sultan, he immediately sent his army to set the injustice right. Unfortunately, his men never reached the gates of Rizir. As they crossed the desert, a storm of sand came up out of nowhere and decimated the troops. The Sultan did not think this was a coincidence. There was talk that the storm was magical in nature and was conjured up. Sultan has always been deeply concerned about the situation, but has not sent any more men for fear of losing them also. All he has been able to do is shelter those who have fled or were driven from the city. The hope of the Kata was now resting on a prophecy that was foretold the restoration of the city at the hands of a hero. Ugh. Let's have a drink to our homeland then. May it have many more adventures in store for you and much good fortune in store for all of us. Spend a short time making small talk with your friends while sharing Shima's delicious herbal tea. Here, our friend, Shima and I will be retiring for the night. May you dream all the adventures still awaiting you and all the rewards to come from them. Okay. Sleep until morning. Great job. All right. I thought I need the shoes, but I guess it's a tornado of happiness. Oh, God, that scared me. All right. It's a tornado of destruction. Let's go get it. I thought you had to have the shoes. Oops. Yeah. Get off. It's an apocalypse. Howdy. So I gotta throw some dirt on you. Yeah? It's not loving. That's all I had to do. Yes, mud. You capture the air elemental and the bellows and proudly put them away. You're welcome, city. Okay. I'm gonna have tea. Like it was nothing. What did I need the shoes for? Because I thought I needed the shoes because I keep on kept saying stuff about shoes. But yeah, okay. Poet has personally asked you to be present tonight, for he wishes to speak with you after his reading. I got his purse anyway. It is rumored that you wish to journey to... You do so, please try to find my cousin Sharaf. Yeah, okay. Mimi's honor. He is very brave. It is said that he refused to leave Razir so he could work to bring freedom to his homeland again. Okay. Bye-bye. Dang, are we already that far in? Okay. Okay, the poet Amora will thrill all who hear with his words the song after the setting of the sun in our own inn. It was most brave and wise of you to defeat the Thing of Air, Hero Shapir. Again, the city is safe through your actions. You're welcome. Are you done with those shoes yet? I finished your boots. May they serve you well. Remember, if you wear them out, I will be happy to repair them for a mere dinar. Okay. Yes, I think so. They will not stop about Amora. See how my fine clothes look upon you. Make sure all who ask about what you wear, that I, Karam, this cloth merchant, made them for you. Okay. Nope, nobody cares. You should not be here today, hero. Maybe speaking with the Sultan, they talk about more elementals coming down soon. Always be things going on here. Okay. No, leave me alone. So I've got fire and air, lizard, earth. Let's go see Aziza. Sit down and we shall speak. Hello. You got anything to say to me? Probably not. No. Oh, daily news. Caravan is currently the only way most people can travel to Razir or the lands beyond. When is it leaving? No, we don't have anything yet. Okay. All right. Bye-bye. Tulsa Darb. Okay. Carpets nearly went flying by the force of the wind, but for your bravery, there would be little left here that was not blown away. Our people are in your debt. You have the gratitude of the Kata. Yeah, I know. You're welcome. Okay. Can I come in? I'm known as Kuze Ben Bashir. Duty of the guard in Shapir is to make certain all people are safe from violence or ill doing. I really don't want to talk to you. Uh, Looking back. Yep. Fire druggist. Yep. $15 for ghoul claws? Ghoul claws are so much harder to get. Trying to develop a pill which will protect against the effect of the claws of the ghoul. I've not been able to get many claws, for few ghouls are willing to give them to me, and few adventurers are willing to get them for me. Let's see. I'm not entirely sure what to do now. I guess we'll go play out in the desert for a little bit. Dawning. I still have plenty. There's a caravan which will pass by us 6 days from now. Wit. Yeah, I can go do wit. That's probably a better use of my time right now. Yeah, Omar, I know I need to listen to. If I don't get this one, because I'm a thief more than a magic user. Yeah, that's what I was gonna do. Oh no! There we go. That's what I tried to do last time. Must now face raging earth and stone. About as useful as bouncing a force bolt off a brick wall. No, Raging Stone didn't care. Okay. I was trying to knock the wall over. I wanted to get a brick. Oh boy.
Yeah.
Wow. Oh. That was fun. Okay. So. And then. open it. Is there any way to... Oh, wait, no. I'm good. Aha! Now you must overcome the subtle strength of water and ice. Okay. Save. I'm gonna make the thiefy 3. Oops. I've melted the hoarfrost, and you can see that the iceberg is fractured. Okay. Ouch, why do you cheat yourself so inappropriately? You need to target your spells better to use the iceberg's weakness against it. Now you must stand the fury of my flames. I think it's okay to stick with that one now. See that you have an Let me guess. I have to go through them all again. I didn't think I was going to need these, but apparently I do. Okay, let's go. Let's see, how are we looking? Oh, yeah. Is it this one? Yes. All right, let's go try that again. Now that we kind of know what to do. So, okay, yeah. Okay, so one. Oh, man. Gone, but I guess not. That's one. Like a smug. Get out of here. force bolt. Or no. Wait, what? Did I run out? I did. Okay. It was that, I believe. Oh. Again, yes. How's my mana? Better take another pill. Okay. With the door open, the fire seat is more intense. Okay. Flames have died down, only to reveal a hole burned into the pathway. Oh. Where I swung out too far. Okay. Say, have you just figured this out, or are you still just playing by ear? And then force? No? Because I want to push it over. Knock, knock, who's there? Heat. Heat who? Heat who hesitates is lost. Now stop wasting time. A boomtish. Okay. I got this. Okay. Better take another one. Okay, so unlock it. Calm it. Been up until 3 a.m. Yeah, I don't know. I honestly don't know how people played this back in the day without walkthroughs. Some very impressive brains. Yeah! You did it! You got wits in. Bye! You have proven yourself worthy of the Wizards Institute of Technosorcery and Rasmus Faith. Congratulations. You are now a wizard initiate. Now you have outgrown the childish hero business and can devote yourself to years of metaphysical musings and esoteric exercises designed to invigorate your intellect and manipulate your mental and magical muscles. You have passed this day from the lesser mortal plane into the realm of wizards. You are now qualified to begin your postgraduate magical training. In 15 or 20 years, you will be ready to return to the world of mere men. Until that time, you will bask in the sunshine and security of academia, knowing you shall receive the best of all possible educations. Ahead of you are the wonders of wizardry. Behind you are all the petty problems inherent in the mundane land. You have passed beyond those weaklings who depended upon your skills and dared to call you friend. We will now learn the real magic of the real magic of the Wizards Institute of Technosorcery. Study our knowledge gained through careful study. Join wit. Walk away from the world of those fools who claim they need you. You're more than just a hero now. You're a scholar. You have only to take the oath that you will ignore and forget about those who said they needed you in the land of Shapir and devote yourself to the improvement of your mind and magic. Will you take the oath? I'm gonna say yes. All right, Doug, I'm saying yes. Welcome to the Wizards Institute of Technosorcery, Thee-hoo-hoo. You walk into the hallowed halls of Ivory Towers of Wit and devote the next 20 years of your life to learning. You become one of the greatest scholars of all time upon the subject of scrying scrolls. Never did return to Shapir again because, for some reason, the Wit Wizards were unable to explain the door to that land became permanently closed. They believed it had something to do with the land being destroyed. After years of study, you became a very knowledgeable wizard. However, on occasion, you find yourself wondering what had happened to Abdullah, the Kata, and all your other friends in Shapir. Oh, hi, Beardy! Alright, well, hi, and thanks for stopping by! Oh, that's funny. That one was good. Okay, calm. Oops. How am I looking? Okay. Shut that. End. Okay. We're not going to read all that again. No. Well, it is obvious you think being a hero is more important than being a scholar. Perhaps someday when you have matured a bit, you'll comprehend the enormity of the education you have ignored. The Wizards Institute of Technosorcery is for real wizards rather than the real world. You hear the voice of Erasmus again. Alrighty. Have a good night. Congratulations, Wizard Thee-hoo-hoo. You have shown exceptional intelligence by refusing to take their silly oath. After all, what good is magic or knowledge unless you use it? My graduation present for you is the reversal spell. You may recall the kobold's use of it against you and Spielberg. Cast reversal, and magical attacks directed at you will rebound to their caster. Nice. But take care, it will not help against the indirect effects of other spells. Feel the thrill of knowledge. Now you know how to cast the spell of reversal. You should now return to Shapir. They really need a wizard, a real wizard hero like you there. Okay. And remember, those who can do. Those who can't, tell others what to do. Fenris, what is a rat not a rat? When it turns into its rat hole? No, when it's eradicated. What did the rat say as he fell 12,000 feet straight down? It's a long way to tip a ratty. It's a long way to tip a ratty? Or maybe cheese it? A Swiss, I hadn't gone this way. All right, what did the rat say? I'm not sure either, but I know a way to find out. Care to volunteer? Guess I blew it. I try to be Gouda for a while, right? Right. Wizards in these games. At any rate, wizard hero, good luck and farewell. And they throw me out anyway. Cool. We are now a wizard thief. I'm afraid I'm gonna have to go to bed soon myself. Also, I feel like I should kind of wander around and see weird going on. Yeah. But I don't think so. All right, we're gonna just go to sleep. And oops. Evening. Talk to Omar. Give him back his purse. The poet will soon speak if you'll but be seated. If it would please the hero, so then there is that which he should know, a simple prize from Sultan Wise for deeds of air and lie and for deeds of air the land does owe. From the Sultan Harun al-Rashid, may he reign forever. We present thee with for thy service, most brave and daring against the elemental of air. You received the reward of 50 dinars. Oh, thanks for the follow, Can't Stop the Kittens. I love their name. EDD. Place it. Omar from The Wire. See, I've never seen The Wire. Came a hero drawing near to our land, a fair Shapir. Katza called and carried that one here. Hey, Woody. Doing good. How about yourself? I shall tell an allegory about a quest for love and glory, which I shall relate if you will lend an ear. Oh, well, thank you. Thanks for the host. The hero first faced fire, which was making matters dire, where the flames he fought were flitting ever higher. The water first he fought it, and into a lamp he caught it, ere our city of Shapir became our pyre. Next he faced was air, which I'm sure that you're aware was blustering and blowing here and there, before the winds became our bane as a fearsome hurricane, with a bellows, then he caught it fair and square. Let's see. Yeah, kittens, I'm gonna have to come see your stream. It sounds like that you've got stuff up my alley, too. Oh, gross. Hour and a half work left still. I probably won't be on for too much longer, because I'm getting tired quick. So let us raise a cheer for the hero of Shapir, and remember that our praise is quite sincere. For in the quest of for glory, as related by this story, is a hero who has saved us from our fear. Is a hero without a peer. Ugh. 1 a.m. That's just. Oh, let's see. Is just too early, or too late, rather. Oh, okay, yeah. Kittens, I'm gonna have to jump on and follow you here soon. Okay, get up. Here. Oh. That that which I lost is now returned. I give you the praise of gratitude earned. Memory of a poet for those who aid him. Okay. Initially streamed to find forever homes. Great. Aww. You're most welcome, hero, who came here. May you always be so welcome in Shapir. We have a lot of cats. Kitty cats are fun. Such a thing was done with pleasure, hero, and needs no men. The words of departure are what I do here. Farewell to the next time you lend me your ear. Alright. How are we looking on our stats? I'll say we might go beat up stuff out in the desert. Dreams of being feral. I have no cats. We have two cats. And they are insane. Oh, okay. We got this. It's just annoying is all. Oh, I don't see you there. Oh my god. Oh my god, come on. Oh, come on. We're doing so hot this time. Ow. Yeah, we're not doing so great. Sounds like a not nice cat. No! Woo! Yeah, okay. Sleep until morning. Oops. Fear, cat, hero, the cata. You're a friend of the Kata. Shapiro needs your aid again. There is talk that an elemental of the earth is destroying the city. I wondered when that one was going to pop up. I was at a football game with... She knew your cat? That's so weird. Okay. Let's go talk to Aziza real quick. I don't remember those characters. Essence of Earth is strength. Must be worn away before it can be captured and is only vulnerable to flame. Might be best contained in the type of cloth site used to haul sand in the city. Not here either. Nope. I've seen signs of heavy impending doom. Now, how can I make your day? Well, oops. Watch for falling rocks. Okay. See you later. That it was you that vanquished the elemental of air as well as flame. Perhaps you need to know something about the element of earth. Yes. Elemental of earth is a thing of vast destructive capabilities. In my studies, I have found that to master something, you must understand it. But what is earth? That is what you need to know. I forgot their names. See how the earth is consumed by the flames? Pretty amazing, isn't it? I'm sure there's a lesson to be learned from this, although I don't quite know what that might be. Maybe you could use some magical fire to burn some magical earth. I do have some powder of burning that might work. It is very rare, and it makes such pretty flames. I hate to have it wasted. I got two Texans in here. Now I must get back to my work. If you see something that interests me, let me know. Fiery motion, you explain to Harik that the Earth Elemental is attacking the city. At first, he seems okay. Since you put it that way, I guess I will just have to give the powder to you. Be very careful with it. You need to remember to be as far from the target as you can, or you might be damaged by the reaction. It will probably take most of the powder I can give you to defeat such a thing as the Earth Elemental. Do not waste it, and please do not miss when you throw it. Please tell me what happens when you use it. I'm sorry I can't be there. I have much work to do. Take up the powder of burning and put it away. Oh, when in battle, use Q to use it. Oh, I gotta fight it? Okay. Forget I had to fight it. We got some college rivalry going in here. Hook'em. That's UT. What's at College Station? Ah, gotcha. Oh, God. Okay, that was quick. I am not ready for this. Holy crap. Okay, I still have some. Okay, so those are the Aggies. Gotcha. Take a health pill. And upon the streets, it's fun. Yeah, I'm working on it. That's a close game. Where's this thing? Yes, Quest for Glory 2. well, thanks for the follow. And yeah, it seems like, oh my gosh, thank you. It seems like both schools are really... Is this one of your favorite games, Zellos? There it is. Bam! May the Earth Elemental hit the dirt. At least it's friendly. I've seen some other rivalries. Not nearly as friendly. You skip the Elemental Earth into the bag. Yay! Alright. Sadly, I've got to call it good. Yeah, same here. Quest for Glory is not so much, but like 1, 3, and 4 are like one of my favorite games of all time. But yeah, I'm happy they've re-released them so I can play them again. But yeah, sadly, I do have to call it good. Oh, thank you. that's awesome. So yeah, I'm going to go ahead. Yeah, thank you all so much for coming in, even though it might have been a little bit. I will be a bit more. Thank you. I will be back playing this again on Wednesday, next Wednesday. Friday? I don't know what I'm going to be playing. Either No Man's Sky or something new. I don't know. But thank you. Yeah, I love just... I mean, it's just people hanging out. That's what I do. Well, thank you. Thank you so much. So yeah, I'll be back on Friday. But if you haven't done so already, feel free to hit that follow button. That way you can watch awesome games like this or newer games that I do play. Feel free to follow me on Twitter at BeTheNerd. That way you know when I'm going to be going live. But yeah, y'all enjoy the rest of y'all's evening. Enjoy your Thursday, and I will see y'all again on Friday. My God, y'all are having some kind of crazy war. But thank you so much for the bits. That's much, much, much appreciated. Oh, well, happy anniversary. All right, well, thank y'all so much, and I will see y'all on Friday. Thanks and bye.